state of Ohio is about to kill a man who killed a Cincinnatian 27 years ago and wounded two other people. Michael Buki, called the homicidal hitchhiker, faces the death penalty later this morning. And Local 12's Jeff Hirsch live in the newsroom with details on that. Jeff?
Well, John, Buki is scheduled to walk the 15 steps to the death chamber at the Southern Ohio Correctional Institution in Lucasville shortly before the 10 a.m. execution. Yesterday, the U.S. Supreme Court rejected, and that's video from 1983, rejected Buki's request to stop the execution. Governor Ted Strickland had already rejected clemency. Buki was convicted in the 1983 murder of 27-year-old Robert Craig. Craig picked up Buki, who was hitchhiking. Buki said he shot Craig after robbing him and also shot and wounded two other people around the same time. Buki has since expressed remorse, but Judge Norbert Nadel, who presided over Buki's trial, is not buying it.
He brought all this on himself. He was a hunter, and he slaughtered victims, and he destroyed families, and that's what we should be thinking about, not be thinking about the pain that he may go through. He deserves it.
Buki also told the U.S. Supreme Court that he's been on death row so long that executing him would be unconstitutionally cruel and unusual punishment and would serve no purpose. Now, without trying to joke about something incredibly serious, that's kind of like the old story of the kid who kills his parents and then pleads for mercy because he's an orphan. Now, Buki still has one more argument pending before the Ohio Supreme Court today, but if that's rejected, he should be dead by around 10:30 a.m. Back to you.
All right, Jeff, thank you so much for that. The state of Ohio is on pace to break a dubious record. Only the state of Texas has carried out more executions this year than Ohio, with 7.